Now the trouser, I tend to generally cut freehand, as you're probably most of you are aware. I think the next package that we're going to be doing, inshallah, is probably for a trouser pattern. Probably most of my Western customers are probably already on a pattern which they use as a trouser. A pattern or a template cut on a piece of fabric that you can use repeatedly is a brilliant idea, compared to, obviously I'm dab hand at it, I can actually probably just put the fabric down and cut away from it, but often the easiest way of cutting anything is using a template. It makes it really, really easy and it cuts the workload for you. This is going to be like an average fitting type of a trouser. Now on a 60 inch wide fabric, what you tend to do is on up to a size 12, you can actually get it, take it out from the width. If you are a size bigger than 12, then you will be able to take three pieces out of the fabric and one piece, the other piece you will have to take out from, and you will get left over. And for that, you do need 2.5 yards of fabric. Alternatively, what you can do is often, the good thing about this is that you are mixing and matching, so a 2.5 yard piece of fabric will actually get you enough to do the front of the dress as well. So that's a brilliant idea in itself. I mean, this one wasn't 2.5, I think it's slightly less. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut the pieces and I'm going to insert a small piece in the crotch area, because I like my trousers to be nicely, slightly loosely fitted, especially on top of a chemise or a shirt dress. Because now I have two choices now. Either I can take the one piece out from here and then, yes, this is 2.5 yards. I'm sorry, this is 2.5 yards. So what you have now is you have fabric here that you can actually take the one piece out from here and then take the other from two pieces that you've taken out originally. Alternatively, I've got to take sleeves out as well, so I'm trying to work around the best manner possible. See, if I wasn't using it for sleeves alone, I would use this for the daman. I've already cut the daman, so I can easily enough, I can get it out. I'll just use this to get it out. Ah yes, of course, I cut the, this is what I was trying to explain. What I've done is I've cut the trouser out for a double fabric. So what you have is three pieces now will easily, without having to require, you could cut up to a size 18-20 like this. So what you have is this piece of the fabric left. This isn't how I intended to cut it, but alhamdulillah, by accident, it has come out right. So this is the wider piece that was left. And what we're going to do now is cut the additional two pieces from this for the back area. And that has been left for my sleeves. So a 2.5 yard piece of fabric will actually do the job adequately. So using my existing template, what I'm going to do is cut the back of the trouser. Now the back of the trouser needs to be quite a bit wider. especially around the crotch area. So the first thing that I'm going to do is mark it around the crotch area so that I can get the width of the crotch. That is just the trouser ready for stitching. Put that to a side and we'll come back and do the sleeves.